Hi, I'm here to talk to you about some of the exciting features you'll find in My Math Lab and My Stat Lab interactive courses. These courses replace the traditional text, instead providing a guided learning experience for students through the seamless integration of text, videos, tutorials, and assessment. This mix of content and assessment asks students to read a little, watch a little, and do a little to learn concepts without becoming overwhelmed. Offered for a variety of disciplines, interactive courses in My Math Lab and My Stat Lab are designed to help students develop strong conceptual connections and better retain knowledge. Today, we'll look at the learning path followed in each interactive course. Each course guides students through instruction and personalized homework following a 2 or 3 step learning path. Students know exactly where to begin their assignment and gain the foundational knowledge necessary to successfully complete their homework. Step 1. Interactive assignments, a core feature of interactive courses. Interactive assignments connect students with content within each learning objective as they read a little, watch a little, and do a little. And the content, videos, and animations are closely aligned with the author's approach for consistency and voice throughout the course. In step 2, students' mastery of concepts is assessed before they move forward. These assessments are interspersed in the interactive assignments or found at the end of each learning objective. Often the assessments are used to inform a student's personalized homework in the next step. The final step within the learning path is to complete homework or review concepts. Some courses provide an interactive e-text, which provides the same content as the interactive assignments, but without the assessment component, giving the students the opportunity to review and prepare for exams. Other courses use Step 3 to distribute personalized homework, which is delivered with a student's mastery from Step 2 in mind. This means that students spend time only on concepts that they need to learn, rather than on ones they've already mastered. That was a quick look at just a handful of the valuable features and steps in My Math Lab and My Stat Lab interactive courses. If you want to learn more about interactive courses, go to mymathlab.com or mystatlab.com. And if you want to find out about all of Pearson's MyLab and Mastering products, be sure to check out PearsonMyLabAndMastering.com. Thanks for watching.